यस बच्चे, नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज पार्ट नंबर 7 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.1, सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग एक्सपोनेंशियल एक्सप्रेशन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 4 raised to power -1 प्लस 8 raised to power -1 इज डिवाइडेड विद 4 by 9 raised to power -1। सी फर्स्टली वी हैव टू मेक द ऑल द एक्सपोनेंट पॉजिटिव। हाउ टू रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द नंबर 4 1/4 प्लस हेयर 1/8 डिवाइड विद 9/4 raised to power 1। इफ वी कैन राइट हेयर 1 here also 1, इट बिकम्स पॉजिटिव। यस, नाउ वी हैव टू ऐड दीज टू फ्रैक्शंस। टेक एलसीएम ऑफ 8। व्हाट इज द एलसीएम ऑफ 8? 4 and 8 is the LCM. So 8 is LCM. 8 is divided with 4. 2. 2 is multiplied with 1. 2. 8 is divided with 8. Denominator is divided with the denominator. Then what answer come? Multiply with the numerator. Divide with 9/4 raised to power 1. 2 plus 1 that is 3/8, divide with 9/4. See, when we have to divide the fractions, how we can divide the fraction? We can change the division sign into multiplication, then the fraction term will be reciprocal. Right hand side fraction term will be reciprocal. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. So 1 into 1 that is 1, 2 into 3 that is 6. So the answer is 1/6. Next part, 1/3 raised to power -3, 1/4 raised to power -3, 1/5 raised to power -3. See, all having negative exponents same, we have to convert into positive. How? When we will convert into positive exponent, the number should be reciprocal. See, 1/3, it will be reciprocal. That becomes 3/1 or 3, same thing is. Power is 3. Same 4/1, again power is 3. 5/1, power is 3. 3 cube plus 4 cube plus 5 cube. What is the 3 cube? 3 raised to power 3, that means 3 is multiplied with 3 times. 4 is multiplied with 3 times. And 5 is multiplied with the 3 times. 3 threes are 9, 9 threes are 27, 64, 125. So answer is 216. How we can solve it? Firstly, we have to make the negative exponent into positive. Then we have to do multiply of the number with having its power. 3 cube means 3 is multiplied with 3 times, same 4 is multiplied with 3 times, and 5 is multiplied with 3 times. In between addition sign is there, then we will do it addition.